This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, there's a problem with this app on your Microsoft Store app, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows Store app's Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now, select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Store app's Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to update the Microsoft Store. Open the Microsoft Store. In the Microsoft Store, go to the Library tab on the list on the left-hand side. Click on Get Updates to update the Microsoft Store to the latest version. The last solution is to reset or repair problematic apps. This has been explained over a separate article and video. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.